See? Montage! Works every time!
We crashed.
Yeah, but we crashed on Genosha!
It seems our flight was a little more than the X-chumps could handle.
Ooh, are they dead?
Let's gently poke the furry one and find out.
Hello, everybody. CoolGame9221/ the Laughing Joker of the Mansion. Today, I am back on some more Deadpool. So last time I played Deadpool was actually back in January or February, one of them two. The last time I actually recorded this game was actually before Robin became the editor of my channel. So this is probably gonna be a pretty good video for you, Robin. Oh yes, I remember. Oh, my beautiful shotguns and pistols, my hammers and swords. Oh, my throwing grenades and smoke grenades. Or concussion or whatever. But yes, once again, we are back on Deadpool. Last episode, I think we met Mr. Sinister in the sewers, and we crashed the fucking Blackbird from the X-Men, and now we get to, if I remember correctly, we get to slap the shit out of Wolverine.
Oh, Wolvie, time to wake up.
Okay, what's your name? Okay, Huge Jackman.
Giant Stubby.
Come on. Press quit, pitch that for me, Twitter.
Fine, then. That's for all the clown jokes. That's why I never call in just to say hi. That's because I get aroused when I slap people.
What?
That's for all the furry midgets in the world.
What?
That's because I feel like it.
Yeah.
Why? Won't you wake up? Wake up!
Can you keep
that's
slapping the shovel?
Keeps mashing the button. That's because I like slapping fleshy things with this hand.
Oh,
that's
what?
That's for being in more comics than me. That's for making me love you.
That's for making me hate you. That's for never taking up to the floor. Oh, Jesus. That's for always working on it. One minute short. That's
for stabbing me in the heart. Literally. That's for never letting me fly the Blackbird except when I crashed it.
Yeah.
That's for being the worst wingman in bromance history. That's because
you're
I'm not see the player keep doing this. That's for all the hot gamer girls out there. Hey, call me. That's for being a total douche. That's for never washing the dishes.
Jesus Christ.
That's for last year's white
elephant. How long?
Who wants a white elephant?
How long is this shit?
And finally, that's because the whole setup just added 5 minutes of bonus play to the most awesome game ever devised by Mutant or Man. I guess he's not waking up.
Curious.
Looks like we're flying solo,
I guess he's
boys.
Not waking up.
It's as if the next section was designed with that in mind. All screw right. The X.
Okay, so that's how we find correctly. Okay.
Man.
I gotta get back into my. Okay, okay. Heavy attacks, light attacks. Aim. Taking L1.
Hey,
yeah.
We might need our cage called Wolverine! My healing factor came from his DNA.
What?
So we're like twins, except he's short and furry, and he smells funny. He loves it when people ask him if they can fly the Blackbird. He's got these awesome adamantium claws that cut through anything, including my body when I piss him off.
Nice. Oh, hey, girls. Hey, girl, you're asleep. Okay, so that's the teleport again. All right.
Wow, is that a sentinel?
Sure. Oh, yeah, I remember those.
Impressive, right?
From the comics and the movies.
See how they could destroy this entire island, populated with powerful mutants.
Here comes Sinister's land.
Oh, God.
Guess they saw our Blackbird's, landing?
Wasn't exactly subtle.
No wonder the cops are always blasting me with these things. Check it!
Check it, check it, check it!
What the hell was that?
What did you do that?
Seriously, what is that shaking?
You know what? I think we need to up our game! Oh no 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 no! Take my head off! Oh yes! There you go, guys! Damn! Momentum! I love this game.
Oh, man. Zooming on top.
What the fuck?
Boing.
Stop dropping my camera, player. This is expensive. Get up.
Oh god, oh god. Say where, you fat bastard. No! Just stay away! Deadpool, shut up! Yeah, fatty! Hello! Come on! How are you not dead? There you go. Exactly what we all say in our minds. All right, damn it!
Where are we anyway? We are a little bit
confused. All right.
I'm pretty sure it's some kind of time shift.
Or either one of the worst mutant massacres in history.
Yeah, no. I'm sticking with time
shift. Yeah. Hi. Sup, fellas? Go, 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 go. Heal, 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 heal.
Yeah, this sucks.
Heal, 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 heal. Here I come, boys.
Whoops, anger issues.
No, what the fuck? Okay.
Ouch. Dipshit.
Hey, don't be like that, Nolan North. You're supposed to be Tony Stark in the new Avengers game. Why call me dipshit? Deadshot. Robin, when we getting this every headshot I do, I want you to add headshots throughout the entire video. Fuck! Oh! Thank you! There you go. Look, you killed your own guy. Of course. Oh, Fuck's sake. Oh, bloody little shit. Oh, yes! Give me this, baby! There you go.
Wow, he just blew right up.
Cable! I know who you are! Who the fuck is Cable? I love this new dub. I love this game. It's not new, it's old, but I love it. So far.
Cable? Hey, man out of time. What are you doing here?
We haven't seen him since our run in the comics together.
Oh, I love reunions.
Wade, I need you to listen closely. I've time traveled from the future to bring you a dire warning about.
Oh God, here he goes again. He's not here 10 seconds before he starts warning us with dire warning from the future crap.
Jesus Christ!
Sinister has knocked out the X-Men by broadcast.
We may want to pay attention.
Oh my!
This could explain a critical plot point.
The survival of Earth entirely depends on.
No, oh, what the fuck? Where the fuck did that come from?
Which all hinges on you, Wade. Now here's the critical part.
It's so boring.
Press R2 to make it stop. Wait, hold on, I want to hear what he says.
Make it stop.
No. How the fuck? Oh my God.
Wait.
No, oh, wow!
Man, did that hurt?
Well, you guys must be friends.
We give Cable the slip?
Looks like he left a note.
What does it say?
Idiot, meet me at the north end of the city.
What? Who the hell is Cable to give us orders in our game?
P.S. If you don't arrive within 1 hour, you'll miss the incredibly large-breasted
naked woman who claims to be your biggest fan.
Oh, don't fall for that one again.
But what if Cable means it this time? We can't take that chance. Large-breasted, naked fan lady, we're on our way!
Oh, wow. It's our goal!
Where'd he go?
Hey, you guys see a cute girl walk by here? She's like...
Go, fellas! Oh, my God!
Terribly disfigured. Get ready to bed. Surrender, swine!
Wait, let's see if we can get the grenade. Where's the grenade? Where's the grenade? Where did I put it? Hi, guys!
I can say chimichanga in 7 languages.
Shit, get a shotgun, get a shotgun. Doggo.
If at first you don't succeed, try left feet. Hold momentum bar. Just stop.
Damn, this technique is amazing.
Try getting out, fellas.
Target identified.
Sorry. I use a lot of these window lickers look the same. Suppose they're related?
Could be clones.
Or brothers? They're gonna be shy a few places.
Need health. Come here!
Oh,
Okay, yeah, I definitely need a recharge! Oh, fuck! The guy on the right! Where are you? Let's have some fun, shall we? Oh, yes! Okay! Alright, let's see if the momentum is... Oh, it's wrong melee weapon. Oh my god, it's so fucking fast! Okay.
Hey, what's your blood type?
Come on! Guess what? I got chimichangas and tacos! You want your tacos? Come and get them, big boy! Hi, boys. Some people never have trouble. That's why they don't know what the struggle is. Here, you can have this. Oh god, don't tell me those fat guys again. Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. Shut up! Well, actually, I can't tell you shut up. Oh, fuck. There you go, have fun! There you go! And you're gone! Just die! Die! What? You're gonna lick your hand if you don't let me go, boy! Motherfucker! Don't hit me ever again! Oh, god damn it! Here comes Mr. Chimichanga. Oh, god. Oh, god, no! No! Get away from me, you fat bastards! Recheck him. And... Ah! Oh! Oh, well, he's not problem. That guy's not a problem. Fuck! Oh my fucking god, they murdered me! All right, we got this. We got this. Oh, thank God. No, I'm trying to teleport it. Shotgun ammo. No! Fat bastards! Well, you're taking care of him. Ah! Alright. Come on! Come on! Yes!
That is probably gonna bruise.
Oh! No! 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 Oh, once this checkpoint's done, I'm gonna end this fucking video. Come on! Give me all the money. Give me all the monies. Oh fuck. Oh. Oh, how did I not take damage?
I need a bigger battery.
No! No! Oh! Oh! No! Okay. Avoid damage for the rest. Oh. I didn't know you could do that! Come on. Come on! Ah! Yes! Alright! Fuck you! No! Oh, fuck my life! Damn it! I actually killed one of them and this motherfucker! There you go, guys. Come on.
Get ready to taste death!
Fuck. be the end of this video. Thank you all for watching this video on Deadpool. I will get past this next part next time we play this game. Fuck's sakes. If you liked it, please make sure you hit that like and subscribe button. Do not miss that bell like icon, because if you do, you won't get daily notifications about live streams, channel updates, a lot more. Also, new merch. I have merch store now, so make sure you check that out in the description down below on my website. You can either check it out when you hit the link on my website, or you can just have a quick at it on the link below. I'm so sorry. The prices are very simple. I got two shirts at the moment, like one shirt, one hoodie, and one poster in the item store at the very moment. And it's just going to be there for a limited time. Below, like, never mind about it. You'll see once you get there. Also, check out Robin Design and Dacer. Robin makes, like, edits the video and the thumbnail, makes it awesome. Dacer's the one who makes the outro. Thank you guys for all the support you all gave me. Please, in the description down below, check out my social media, which is Twitch, Instagram, Facebook, as well as Discord and Patreon. And if you have a comment or game suggestion that you like me to do, or someone you like me to collab with, let me know in the comments down below. Thank you, everyone, and as always, I'll be seeing all of you in the next video. Goodbye.